Well, if you own a bike, especially an electric bike, you're going to need a bike lock, and this is one by Lectric. It's not a combination lock, it's got a key, and you just unlock it like this, and then it kind of extends, and you can wrap it around a pole or whatever. It's not very long, but it does fold up and store really nicely right below the seat on the frame. Slide it in like this. It's got a rubber cap, and then it mounts to the frame of the bicycle with some screws.